Hey guys, welcome to my channel. Welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to be doing like a devil makeup look, like a reddish makeup look. So yeah, sorry, one of my nails like came off whenever I picked it out. So for like the redness, I'm gonna be using the Wet n Wild in Spotlight Red. And I need the lipstick, and I just got this stuff today. Look how pretty that is. That is so pretty. I never wear red. Then I also have a Wet n Wild One First Gel in Red Lucene. And it's so pretty. And then I got a Burgundy L'Oreal Matte Signa Eyeliner. And I feel like it'll turn out red. And this is smudge proof and it dries perfectly here. You see, it's like more red in person. And this packaging is so cute. I love this. And then obviously we're using my James Charles palette. So yeah, let's just get right into the video. So that is the end of this video. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, please like, comment, and subscribe, and tap the bell. And yeah, let me know what you guys want to see next down in the comments, and what you thought about this video, if you guys want to see more, or what. Just let me know what you guys want to see next, because I would love to put out content that you guys would love to see. Ah, that's cute. That's cute. So yeah, I love you guys so much, and thank you so much for watching and for all your support. I appreciate every single one of you guys. And yeah, bye. Love you.